welcome back. Your dreams were your ticket out. Welcome back to that same old place that you laughed about. Well, the names have all changed since you hung around, but those dreams have remained and they've turned around. Who'd have thought they'd lead ya?
Who'd have thought they'd lead ya?
Back here where we need ya.
Back here where we need ya.
Yeah, we tease him a lot, 'cause we got him on the spot. Welcome back.
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back.
Anyway, I'm Mayor Butch, you guys, and look, my life is your life. I grew up right across the border, Horace Mann Junior High School, Crenshaw High. But here's the thing that did for my life. There were people other than my parents that invested in me, cared about me. You got people in your life that care about you. And I'm gonna tell you about your coach, Coach Grimm. You know, every year we struggle with uniforms for the basketball team, for the football team. I donate at least $1,500 a year to Inglewood High and Morningside High for uniform. Coach tried to do a GoFundMe, and I said, Coach, I'll give $1,000 if I can give $1,000 to Morningside, because you got to give it to both. But then I found you can't do a GoFundMe to collect money for the district. So I talked to the state administrator, and I said, hey, you know, we got two teams. They might be interested. Coach Grimble contacted the Chargers, contacted the Rams, and they took care of uniform home and away for Inglewood High and Morningside High. Let's give a big hand to them. Because they are part of our community. Because they are invested in the kids in this community. And I'm just so proud that Marcellus, Eric Dickerson, are here with me today. Councilman Johnson is with me here today because we wanted to share this moment with you. Thanks, Coach Grimble. We appreciate you. In October, 50th year anniversary, Crenshaw High. We got a lot of people doing great things from the Shaw. Saidi's class of 71. Everybody come out, not only buy a ticket, but some of you need to buy ads and be contributors. I plan on contributing. I'll see you guys in October. This is James Butts, Mayor of the City of Inglewood, former police chief of the City of Santa Monica. Take care.
Everyone's feeling pretty. It's our third day in July. Though the world's full of problems, they couldn't touch us even if they tried. From the park I hear rhythm. It's hot on the books. Tonight there will be a party on the corner at the end of the block. Didn't know that you would be jamming until the break of dawn. Didn't nobody ever told you that you would be jamming until the break of dawn. cause we all just made a pact. We've agreed to get together, join as children in Jah. When you're moving in the positive, your destination